Okay, so yeah, a message to say what you found. Okay, so we're about to explore Jamal, and then we have to tell her. So yeah, we're about to explore it. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Okay. Let's see if she's ready. Okay, she said go now. Okay. Which one? I think Mischiever will go first. I think we'll go to Mischiever. So let's try Mischiever. Mountain Shiver. So yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh god, this ice. I forgot about the ice. Let's explore about the moss. What are you doing? What's the name for the ground? Okay. Okay, let me. Oh god, wrong one. Dash out.
Do you know what these are?
No, that's the wrong one. Egg tart. It says right there.
No, where are they?
They come from the restaurant.
Yeah, but where can they be
at? Some bakery restaurant. I forgot which one. Okay, I'll be right back. Guys, she found one. She said there's a lot of frog in Jamal. Okay, okay. They stay cold forever for permafrost. I'll be right back. She said she saw a lizard. I said permafrost stay cold forever. Let's do this one. Let's see parasite. Literally, somehow, the word is kind of hard for it. But let's see if we find it more. If not, then we're just gonna go real quick. Checking. Oh yeah, I forgot there's flower. There's flowers. There's flower. There we go. There is the Ranibus. Ranibus, there's 850 species. Oh my god. That's literally a lot. I'm gonna go find. Oh, Randois. Yeah. I'm still putting more that I should find. So I think we're done with this thing. So let's get going. So let's go to a pond. Plus the music is kind of chill. And Miss Shiver. So let's go to a pond. Okay, I'm gonna tell you there's some mud there.
Are you talking to your friend?
No. So yeah. Is it? Okay. Anyways, we have to listen to this thing. So we have lots of big rocks, and we have a tree. Oh, what the heck? Okay, I'm gonna leave you there. Anyways, I think that's what we're gonna do for the pondo. How about Kambara Outback? We'll be back. Oh, she said I gotta go, so I think I might end this video here. So yeah. It's kind of a pretty fun time with this buddy. So shout out to JK Loaf. So shout out to you. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, bye.